Oh my God. Okay, I'm sorry. I just started recording a video from here, and when I finished singing, it just something happened. Okay, so I'm gonna sing a few songs if I can get it in. First song I'm gonna sing this time. Oh, sugar nuggets. I'm sorry, but my new word is nowadays is sh no. That's what you see is what you get. One second. One second. One second. One second. Okay. No. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I'm totally ruining this up, messing it up. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna sing Let It Snow, Frank Sinatra style, and hopefully I don't screw up this time. Okay, here we go. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, I will let go and out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Snow. Don't die, I'm sorry. Outside is frightful, but that fire is delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've brought lots of corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low, so let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally say goodnight, I will let go and out of that storm. Sorry, I messed up. But if you only hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Okay. I'm ch okay. I don't know how many of you know that I like to read poetry. I like poetry. To like poetry and to that to write poetry and stuff. But I do a lot. And I'm gonna quickly find a poem to read that I've written. But the thing is, there's so many I can't decide which one to read from. give me a second here. I apologize for. Wait a second. How much time do I have left? Okay, it's only been 4 minutes. I am sorry about this. No. Let me just read on under covering she. That should work. Let me find this. Okay, once again, I'm so sorry about this, guys. I apologize. And my singing was not as good as it could have been, but you know, I get excited easily. Okay, there we go. How much time do I have left? Okay, let me see if I can set my sister quickly. Okay. I wrote this poem, it's called Under Covering She. She is sick of hiding under the covers. She is sick of holding burdens for others. She is sick of learning things she already knows. She's tired of waiting for the right place to call home. She doesn't want the lightning to keep striking at her life. She doesn't deserve the flames to keep putting up a fight. She is haunted by her weaknesses that are slowly rising up. From their ashes, they bring what she thought was long gone and caught. She is tired of praying day and night, yet receiving no answer. She is starting to question God and pondering what point there is to prayer. People are chopping her up, and she can't find the pieces. Their cruel words stick to her like tiny, annoying leeches. She's losing herself, her inner Scorpio becoming undone. Her friendships are escaping her one by one. Truth is beneath her, so far from reach. It's calling to her, coaxing her, praying to hear her speech. The family she knows she loves is denied by its own member. She tries to get that memory to listen, but yet lest they decide to care. She's sick of people telling her to hide her own feelings. It's a thought of hers that gives her life its meaning. She's starting to see her life through the lyrics of music she loves. It seems to be the only thing she can confide in because, when she sings, it's one of the few things that make her happy. This is an important characteristic that most people don't see. Yet, she's shadowed, but she can still create her own light. When there is no hope, she keeps up her strife. When there is a mountain, she is not afraid to climb. When she is loveless, she remembers that love does not run out of time. When she is scared, she still prays to God for strength. When she is feeling PC, she is not afraid to misbehave. She doesn't deny who she is. She won't deny who she is. She's a young woman, but still a kid. She can create her own music, dance to the rhythm of her own beat. She can make people listen, not worry about defeat. She's individuality, so don't try to change her. Let her spread her wings. Let her be who she wants to be. I know I talk really fast, and I apologize that I said that really fast. You see, my friends saw me wearing this blue eyeshadow. They hate the fact that I wear this blue eyeshadow. They think it's too much. I just feel so, I don't understand, happy, I guess. For more details, use the tool to record a video instantly via your computer's webcam for my videos. Okay, I think that's it for now. I haven't uploaded the video in a long time because my mom found out about this, and she didn't know about it, and I got in a lot of trouble. But I still am disconnected to this thing. I don't understand. Some people out there like this. Some people, in the beginning, a lot of haters came along, but near the end, a lot of nice people came along. Hopefully, I mean, I understand. I respect all people's opinions. Respecting them is a lot different than criticizing them. I still have a very open mind and big mouth that I used to criticize things with. Anyway, that's it for now. And I hope you all have a good weekend and a good Thursday. Bye.